Question number 10 is a pattern or a plan, representation or description designed to show the structure or working of an object, system or concept is called A, system, B, plan, C, model, D, experiment. So, like as I told you, as we know, all sciences do have common steps. There are common steps followed by all scientists. The first one is observation. The second one is formulating a hypothesis. The next step is making an experiment. And the third, last step is from the experiment, based on the experiment, they will arrive at conclusion, or they will arrive at a law that works all, that can be accepted by all scientists. But here, whenever they want to make a careful explanation, when they want to make a careful description, they have to have a model that is designed to show how a given system works. We need to have a model. We need to have a model that helps our scientific investigation. That model should represent or describe or the structure or describe how the object is designed or what are the necessary materials inside that makes it work. So the answer is choice C, that's model.